It is the new member in the this aquarium. This is the cat, the catfish or male fish. Yes, and we put two of them, and the one it find the selfless, and this one not yet to find the selfless. His brother go to the selfless, and this one is still finding the new selfless, because another neighbors are too big. So now he is finding the selfless. Yeah, he still not find the selfless yet. Yeah. Yes, and his brother at here. Yes, he find out the selfless and the big grouse. The big grouse. Yes. Now, okay, he find the selfless, but about him, it is the big giant
Pleco.
Yes,
Pleco.
And he, wow, now it's so fast.
It's so fast.
Yes, and fast. His brother not yet find the selfless yet. Wow, look at what it's called.
What
it's called? Yeah, this what is called?
Fish.
No, what is from its mouth? The hair from its mouth.
It is a whisker.
Whisker? Yes.
Whisker.
Whisker.
No,
whisker. Yes, the cat. His whisker. It is the selfless, but he didn't get his brother to the selfless. And his brother, okay, his brother still find out the selfless. Oh, where he is? Here.
Where?
He find the new flesh yet?
Hello, baby. Okay.
Where? Where is him?
Oh, he's dead. You see,
maybe he find the selfless at there too?
No, he's there.
Oh, look at him. Yes, yes, yes. Yeah, it is here.
Hey,
it's
my almost, garden.
Yeah, he's almost find the...
Louis Hakuichi.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Now it's almost done. Yeah, successfully. He under the big rock. Yeah, boss. Oh, they bite each other. Wow.
One of you are stupid.
No.
What? Look.
Yes.
The comic of fish said, "Hey, what happened?"
Yes. No. Wow. When he find the selfless, and then his brother cannot go inside. Yes. Now his brother is outside.
Okay.
Yeah.
Look.
Whisker?
Yeah, this is his whisker. His whisker is outside.
Yeah. Look at it. Look like the cat.
Meow.
Wow.
This is my house. Go away.
Yeah.
This is my house. Go away.
Look at the giant.
Plego.
Why the giant Plego always not any action?
Yeah.
It's always keep silent on the rocks.
Yeah, I like
from time to time.
Okay, I let him move.
No.
I let him move.
No.
Move you fucking alien. Move, alien.
Yes.
Alien Plego. Move, you stupid alien.
In this aquarium, how many kind of fish? Can you count how many? The first one is
one is
The first one is, please.
The first one is a butterfly coin.
Butterfly coin and this can.
It's a coin.
It's a coin, yes. The butterfly and coin. And the third one is?
I don't know what is the name of this.
Yes, it is. It is the Cambodia fish.
Comment down below what is this name.
It has a spot on its body.
Comment below what is this fish name.
And the third and the fourth kind fish in this. What?
The fourth is Ranju.
Ranju, yes. Ranju is the kind of goldfish. It's the Ranju. The Ranju has two of them in this glass. And the second one is the Ranju, yes.
Comment down below what this fish name.
Yes.
Comment down below. You have a chance to shout it out.
The fifth kind fish is
a plago.
No, not yet. We call about this one. It's a big brother of the golden fish.
Yeah.
It's called
Ryukin goldfish.
Yes, Ryukin goldfish is the fifth one. And the sixth one is
what?
The sixth one is
a lionhead.
No, it's the normal goldfish.
The normal goldfish. Yes. And then the second one is
the
seventh one is the common goldfish.
Yes.
We have the big one too.
Like. And what about the two red.
Yeah, there is also a giant common goldfish.
Okay.
Maybe
the eight kind of the fish. And the ninth.
It's Pleco.
Pleco. Yes.
We don't know what is the name of the Pleco.
The tenth is the catfish. Yes. So in this aquarium, there are ten types of fish.
But this tank is 150 gallon.
100.
150.
Are you sure?
Yes, because
I do some calculating. And you look the butterfly koi fish. It's the new member that I bought yesterday. Look at him. It is a big bear, right? What is called?
The long
whiskers.
Whisker? Yeah, the long whiskers.
It's a newcomer from yesterday.
His name is Peter.
Peter?
Yes.
You just put the name right now?
Yes, his name is Peter.
Wow. And how many fish in this aquarium?
Five.